I travel everywhere with my girl, which is stupid. It started with the packing. Everything was going good. We was packing, she was packing, I was packing. But then she started packing a third bag. And that really confused me because she only has two arms. So I was like, how you packing three bags with two arms, baby girl? You don't got enough arms for the bags you packing. Who's supposed to be in charge of these fucking bags? And then we got to an airport and it caused a fight because she forgets I'm not a man. I'm not a fucking man. I'm not. So I don't have any chivalry. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. So it's not like I saw her struggling with the bags and I was like, I can't let my baby struggle. Fuck no. I was just like, stupid bitch, bring less bags. Struggling, looking stupid, and I'm just watching like, you know? Then this dude comes and tries to save the day, because that's what dudes like to do, you know? Especially when men see like a masculine woman, that's their favorite shit. They like to come like, I got the real dick, you know? This fucking clown come, I got the real dick. And he jacks up the bag, and then he looks at me and he's like, now what? Like, nigga, get mine too. You getting bags, get all the bitches' bags.
Like a vacation, if you got bank, I got the flavor.
Fuck you, man. I'm a lady, carry my shit. Be a fucking gentleman.
Got flavor. Got flavor.